my hand.
Oh, you got it. That's your color changing heart. When your heart is white, it means no one is currently in love with you. When your heart turns red, it means someone is in love with you. But if your heart turns black, it means their love for you is dead. Hey, baby, I got you this rose. It's beautiful, just like you.
Oh, would you look at that? My heart's still red. Someone's in love with me.
Good morning, Bree.
Hey, girl.
Is everything okay with you and Derek?
Yeah, why?
Your heart turned black.
Are you painting your heart red?
Yep. My boyfriend fell out of love with me, so I'm going to keep painting it red until he loves me again.
If he was the one, he wouldn't have stopped loving you. Honey, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red. Honey, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red. By that reaction, your heart must be red.
It was black earlier. That means Derek loves me again.
How do you know it's Derek?
Who else would it be? It has to be Derek.
Derek, you are so funny.
Well, you know.
Hi, Derek.
Oh, hey, Brianna. I'm really busy right now. Can we talk later?
Oh, okay.
Are you still painting your heart red?
No. Derek loves me again.
Wow, that was fast. Lucky you. Oh my gosh, my heart turned red.
Do you think Derek loves you?
I hope so.
Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No, I don't think it's Derek.
I know who's in love with you. It's...
Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No, I don't think it's Derek.
I know who it is. It's... me.
I'm sorry, but I don't think I feel the same way.
Come on, give him a chance. Love doesn't always happen right away.
Hey, baby, my heart's still black. We've been dating for a week and you still don't love me?
You need to give it some time. We've only been dating for a week. Love doesn't always happen right away. But I do like you.
I'll wait, as long as it takes.
Hello?
Hi, Brianna. This is James' mother. James is in the hospital now. He was in a tragic accident. He might not make it.
I'm on my way.
James, stay with me.
Hello?
My baby.
Is James okay? Is he still breathing?
He's gone, but his heart turned red.
Because I love
him.
No, you can never take the tape off. It must stay on forever. You were born with a curse. If you speak, you die.
Look at the loser tape mouth over there.
Shh,
she's looking this way. What if she can hear us? Don't worry, she can't hear. Oh, you're so right. She obviously can't hear if she can't speak.
Hey, Tape Mouth. Brianna. I was wondering if maybe you wanted to go to the movies with me after school.
Dude, she actually bought it. She's so gullible.
Hey, Tape Mouth. Let's trip her. Aw, poor Tape Mouth.
I don't care anymore. I don't want to live like this. Why did I just get money? I don't care anymore. I don't want to live like this. Why did I just get money?
Honey, you're home from school early.
Mom, you lied to me. Speaking doesn't kill me. It gives me money.
Shh, don't speak. I did this to protect you. Do you really think the government will let you live freely with this kind of power? Now put the tape back on and never speak again.
Hey, girly.
What are you doing?
Hey.
Since when can you speak and why did you just get money?
I have a secret to tell you, but you have to pinky promise you won't tell anyone about it.
Of course, bestie. Pinky promise.
Every time I speak, I get money.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me.
We've located the girl. We know your secret.
Hmm?
You're gonna have to come with us. Come on!
Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Don't go to school. Don't go.
Actually, I'm not going to school today. I feel sick. Hello?
Brianna, are you okay? Are you somewhere safe?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just didn't go to school today.
Well, it's a good thing you didn't. There were masked intruders at our school. Some people didn't make it out safely. And the worst part is, the police haven't caught them yet.
One second, Chad's calling.
Hey, baby. I miss seeing you today.
Yeah, I missed you too, baby.
Am I still coming over?
No, don't let Chad come over.
Chad, it's actually best if you don't come today.
But I want to see you.
Hello?
Help, help, let me in. Someone's chasing me. Please,
don't let her in.
Hello?
Help, help, let me in. Someone's chasing me. Please,
don't let her in.
Hurry, they're chasing me.
Who? Who's chasing you?
I don't know, some crazy people wearing masks.
Are they close?
No, they're far away. Hurry.
She's lying.
Open up, they found me.
You're coming with me.
Help, help.
Mom, where are you? When are you coming home?
I'm 15 minutes away. I'm stuck in traffic. Tell her not to come. Don't let her come.
Mom, you can't come home right now.
Why not?
You just can't. Just don't come.
Hey, baby. How are you feeling?
Chad, how did you get in here?
Your window was open.
Be careful.
Oops, I dropped my... I'll get it.
Chad, why do you have a mask?
Because you're next.
So, how was the kiss?
It was all right. Thanks, Professor. Only two more to go and then I can finally meet my soulmate.
Good luck.
Brianna, who's next on your list?
Eugene. That'll be easy. He's such a nerd. Hey, Eugene.
Basically in quantum physics. What do you want?
Want a kiss?
I don't know. I'm kind of out of your league.
Eugene, just give me a chance. Please, please.
I guess. Just don't tell anyone. I don't want anyone finding out about this.
Trust me. Neither do I. Thanks, Eugene.
You're so mid.
Only one more to go. Kissing 1,000 people is a lot of work.
I only had to kiss 10.
What? I had to kiss Jason.
So?
He's my best friend. I'll make things weird. Only one more to go. Kissing 1,000 people is a lot of work.
I only had to kiss 10.
What? I have to kiss Jason.
So?
He's my best friend. It'll make things weird. Jason! Buddy. Bud.
Why are you acting weird?
You're the last person on my kiss list. And then I can meet my soulmate, so...
No, Brianna, I can't kiss you. We're best friends. It'll make things weird.
Are you serious right now? Jason, how about you kiss me on the cheek? That way, things won't be weird.
I guess that's fine.
It didn't work. It has to be on the lips.
See ya.
Wait! Jason, you're being a bad friend. A real friend would help me find my soulmate. I promise I won't tell anyone about this.
Brianna, the real reason I don't want to kiss you is because I don't want you to find your soulmate.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
Stop. What are you doing?
I'm drawing an ice cream.
No, you can never draw on yourself. Anything you draw on yourself will permanently be on your soulmate. Forever.
Brianna, what are you doing?
Relax. I'm just drawing a heart on my face so it'll be easier to find my soulmate.
Okay, but I don't think your soulmate is going to be very happy with you putting a permanent heart on his face.
He'll thank me later. You ready to go to class?
Brianna, look at your face.
Oh, he is not going to get away with this.
Revenge isn't the answer. What did you do?
A permanent mustache. Let's see how he likes that. I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now. Wait a minute. He wrote an address. I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now. Wait a minute. He wrote an address.
He must want you to meet him there. Are you going to go?
Of course I am. I gotta go home and get ready.
What are you doing?
Covering up the 69. It's so embarrassing. That was weird. Ah! It came back!
You can't cover up any of the drawings your soulmate gave you. It will always reappear.
You know, they really need to make a handbook for all these rules. This is the address.
No way. You actually came.
Hi. You have the heart on your face.
And you have the 69 I drew.
Yeah, thanks for that. I'm Brianna. Nice to meet you.
I'm Jake. Look, I shouldn't have brought you here. You need to leave. Immediately.
What?
Run.
Emily, hurry up. We're going to be late for school.
Wait!
I'm leaving.
I'm coming. Red light. Uh-oh. Looks like little Sissy was running too fast and lost her balance.
Anna, you look like you want to burst into tears, but you must wait till the light is green.
Green light.
Hey, Bree, what's wrong?
My sister didn't make it during red light and green light, and it's all my fault.
You can't blame yourself. Now let's hurry. We're already late for class.
Red light.
Wow, you all look like statues.
Green light.
No, I'm late for class. I have to learn.
Red light.
No, I'm losing my balance.
Looks like learning was more important than living. Green light.
Brianna, are you okay?
I gotta sneeze.
Red light.
Brianna, are you okay?
I gotta sneeze.
Red light.
You look like you really want to let out that sneeze. You can, but if you do, you'll be out.
Green light.
Hey, Timmy. Look, paper airplane.
Whoa, throw it here.
Red light.
Ouch, you threw it right at my eye.
Aw, poor Timmy.
Green light.
No, Brianna, what have you done? It's all your fault my twin brother Timmy is dead.
Hey, I'm sorry about what happened to your twin brother Timmy, but you have to understand
Red light.
Why so serious?
Green light.
I never meant for anyone to get hurt. We were just playing.
This is for Timmy.
Red light.
The leader for today.
Everyone, they're choosing the leader for today. I hope it's me.
It's me. That means you all have to follow what I do or you die.
Timmy, you'll be a good leader, right? You won't make anyone do anything terrible.
Begin your exam.
Oh, I don't want to write my exam. Everyone, take your exam paper, crumple it up, and throw it in the garbage. No, I need straight A's. I have to write this exam.
Eugene, you have to follow whatever the leader does or you'll die.
No, I have to get into Harvard. I have to write. Everyone stop. We're doing 100 jumping jacks.
Timmy, why?
1, 2, 100.
Timmy, that was a lot of jumping jacks. Maybe we should all drink water.
No, there's no time for that. We're going to rob a bank. They're changing the leader.
100. Timmy, that was a lot of jumping jacks. Maybe we should all drink water.
No, there's no time for that. We're going to rob a bank.
They're changing the leader.
The new leader.
No way. I'm the new leader.
Everyone, let's touch the top of the lockers.
Kayla, no! You know I'm too short to reach the top of a locker.
Exactly, Timmy. You're the reason Eugene's dead. He was the love of my life. Now this is what you get.
Kayla, no!
Everyone, we can all put our arms down now. Now who am I going to get revenge on next?
I know you're hurt, but another person dying isn't going to take away your pain.
Looks like you're next, Brianna. Everyone, we're going to cut off a chunk of our hair.
What? No, I love my hair.
You must do as the leader does.
Everyone, we're going to cut off a chunk of our hair.
What? No, I love my hair.
You must do as the leader does.
Wait, I'm going to choose a piece from the back.
Hurry up.
Okay.
I really didn't think you'd actually do it, Brianna.
They're changing the leader.
The new leader.
No!
It's me.
So, leader, what are we doing now?
Right, I'm the leader. Okay, everyone, we're going to drink some Perrier water, and then we're going to have lunch. Everyone, for lunch, we are eating a peanut butter wrap.
Brianna, no! I'm deathly allergic to peanuts!
Kayla, you have to do as the leader does or they'll kill you!
But if I eat peanut butter, I'll die!
You have to try!
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. I'm not doing it. I'm not happy.
If you're happy and you know it, you must do whatever she says happily. If you don't do what she says with a smile, you'll die.
That's scary.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet.
It's 7 a.m., bro. It's too early for this.
Uh-oh. Chad wasn't happy and you know it. Chad.
Brittany, are you okay? I know Chad was your boyfriend.
If you're happy and you know it, cut your hair.
I love cutting my hair. So happy.
No, my beautiful hair.
Aw, Brittany wasn't happy and you know it. If you're happy and you know it, push someone down the stairs.
A challenge for $100,000.
Wow, that's a lot of money.
Cut off a chunk of your hair.
I don't want to do that. I'm not doing it.
Brianna, once you've accepted the challenge, there's no turning back. You must do it, or they'll kill you.
What?
A challenge for $500,000.
I just got a challenge for 500K.
Don't accept it. The more money they offer you, the harder the challenge will be.
I can't pass up on that kind of money.
Shave off your eyebrows.
You shaved your eyebrows?
Yeah, I did. Does it look that bad?
It does. I accepted a challenge for $1,000,000.
Wow!
I have to kill you.
You've got a tongue twister.
What's a tongue twister?
Uh-oh, you must read it very slowly, because if the tongue twister twists your tongue, you die.
She sells seashells by the seashore.
You passed.
Hey, I got a tongue twister too. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, a peck of pickles, Piper.
I don't think Timmy passed.
Bye, Mom, I'm leaving.
Sissy, what's a tongue twister?
Emily, you need to say it very slowly, because if the tongue twister twists your tongue, you die.
I'm scared. Susie sells shoes in a shoe shine shop.
You passed.
You've got a tongue twister.
Stop! What are you doing?
I'm drawing an ice cream.
No, you can never draw on yourself. Anything you draw on yourself will permanently be on your soulmate. Forever! Brianna, what are you doing?
Relax, I'm just drawing a heart on my face so it'll be easier to find my soulmate.
Okay, but I don't think your soulmate is going to be very happy with you putting a permanent heart on his face.
He'll thank me later. You ready to go to class?
Brianna, look at your face.
Oh, he is not going to get away with this.
Revenge isn't the answer. What did you do?
A permanent mustache. Let's see how he likes that. I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now. Wait a minute. He wrote an address. I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now. Wait a minute. He wrote an address.
He must want you to meet him there. Are you gonna go?
Of course I am. I gotta go home and get ready.
What are you doing?
Covering up the 69. It's so embarrassing. That was weird. Ah! It came back!
You can't cover up any of the drawings your soulmate gave you. It will always reappear.
You know, they really need to make a handbook for all these rules. This is the address.
No way. You actually came.
Hi. You have the heart on your face.
And you have the 69 I drew.
Yeah, thanks for that. I'm Brianna. Nice to meet you.
I'm Jake. Look, I shouldn't have brought you here. You need to leave. Immediately.
What?
Run.
The red rose or the black rose? I want the black rose. It's black like my soul.
No, honey, what have you done?
What have I done?
The red rose is the rose of life. The black rose is the rose of death. Everyone will be scared to love you. Because if someone breaks your heart, they'll die.
Hey, Brianna's kind of cute.
Look at her face. She has the black rose. If you break her heart, you'll die.
Oh no, I better stay away from her.
Now, why is a pretty girl like you sitting all by herself?
They're afraid of me, because I chose the black rose. If they break my heart, they'll die.
Get away from me!
Now, why is a pretty girl like you standing in the hallway all by herself?
I don't know.
Come here. Jake!
You did it!
Now, why is a pretty girl like you standing in the hallway all by herself?
I don't know.
Come here.
Jake!
You did it!
No, it wasn't me!
You must have been in love with Jake, and seeing him kiss me broke your heart. And now he's dead because of you. Won't you be allowed near her? She's dangerous! Hey, Bri.
Hey, bestie. I haven't seen you all day.
We can't be friends anymore.
What?
Everyone's judging me for being friends with someone like you. You're too dangerous.
Please don't do this.
I'm sorry.
Bestie!
She just killed her best friend! She's evil! An absolute monster! Hey.
Stay away from me. I'm a monster.
You're not a monster. Look.
You have a black rose.
Oh, no.
Brianna, what's wrong?
Spring is here and I don't have any cute clothes to wear.
I have just the thing. Here, try this on.
Wow, this outfit is so cute. Where's it from?
It's from Halara. It's the Cloudful Yoga Backless Tank Top and the Cloudful Crossover Tennis Skirt.
I love the crossover waistband. It really makes me look cinched at the waist. And the built-in shorts and pocket on the side are a must-have. Seriously, Bestie, this outfit is so cute. I'm definitely going to wear it when I play tennis this weekend.
The leader for today.
Everyone, they're choosing the leader for today. I hope it's me.
It's me. That means you all have to follow what I do or you die.
Timmy, you'll be a good leader, right? You won't make anyone do anything terrible.
Begin your exam.
Oh, I don't want to write my exam. Everyone, take your exam paper, crumple it up, and throw it in the garbage.
No, I need straight A's. I have to write this exam.
Eugene, you have to follow whatever the leader does or you'll die.
No, I have to get into Harvard. I have to write.
Everyone stop. We're doing 100 jumping jacks.
Timmy, why?
1, 2, 100.
Timmy, that was a lot of jumping jacks. Maybe we should all drink water.
No, there's no time for that. We're going to rob a bank.
They're changing the leader.
100. Timmy, that was a lot of jumping jacks. Maybe we should all drink water.
No, there's no time for that. We're going to rob a bank.
They're changing the leader.
The new leader.
No way. I'm the new leader.
Everyone, let's touch the top of the lockers.
Kayla, no! You know I'm too short to reach the top of a locker.
Exactly, Timmy. You're the reason Eugene's dead. He was the love of my life. Now this is what you get.
Kayla, no!
Everyone, we can all put our arms down now. Now who am I going to get revenge on next?
I know you're hurt, but another person dying isn't going to take away your pain.
Looks like you're next, Brianna. Everyone, we're going to cut off a chunk of our hair.
What? No, I love my hair.
You must do as the leader does.
Everyone, we're going to cut off a chunk of our hair.
What? No, I love my hair.
You must do as the leader does.
Wait, I'm going to choose a piece from the back.
Hurry up.
Okay.
I really didn't think you'd actually do it, Brianna.
They're changing the leader.
The new leader.
No.
It's me.
So, leader, what are we doing now?
Right, I'm the leader. Okay, everyone, we're going to drink some Perrier water, and then we're going to have lunch. Everyone, for lunch, we are eating a peanut butter wrap.
Brianna, no, I'm deathly allergic to peanuts.
Kayla, you have to do as the leader does or they'll kill you.
But if I eat peanut butter, I'll die.
You have to try.
Ew, why did I just feel a kiss on my cheek? I feel something on my cheek.
Honey, that means your soulmate must have had his first kiss. Every time your soulmate kisses someone new, you will receive a lip mark on your face.
No fair. Why is my soulmate kissing other girls?
You're so lucky. Your soulmate's only kissed one girl. Mine's kissed so many.
Maybe he's kissing those girls looking for you. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter. You're the one he's gonna be with.
You're right.
I think Jason and I are going to have our first kiss today. I'll finally know if he's really my soulmate.
Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great.
Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We just had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great. I gotta go. Good morning, Steph. You haven't received a lip mark yet. I guess Jason's not your soulmate?
Even if Jason's not my soulmate, I'm still going to be with him.
Maybe I just haven't received my lip mark yet.
Maybe.
Uh-oh, you received another lip mark. Looks like your soulmate kissed another girl.
Yeah, I guess he has. Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie. What are you doing?
Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie. What are you doing? Why were you trying to kiss my boyfriend?
It's not what it looks like, Steph. He might be my soulmate.
We've been best friends for 10 years, and you'd really just go behind my back like that? Go ahead, kiss him. I wish the best for you two.
Steph.
So, should we still kiss?
Yes. Steph already hates me, and I need to know the truth. Nothing. You're not my soulmate.
Chad, you are so funny.
Steph, I...
Brianna, save it. I'm not mad at you anymore. I'm with Chad now. So...
It's Steph. Cover your mouth or cover your heart. I think I'll choose heart.
No!
Sweetie, you have to choose mouth. You have that giant pimple on your face. Everyone will make fun of you for it.
Okay.
Look at Brianna. She's always covering her face. It's because she's so ugly. If we saw her face, we'd pass out. Aw, that's so considerate of her. Poor Brianna. She's the only girl in the school who doesn't have a date for the dance.
Hey, Brianna. Would you like to be my date for the dance?
But you don't even know what I look like.
It doesn't matter to me. I like you for you.
I'd love to.
Wow, Brianna, you look so beautiful. May I have this dance?
Sure.
You're so dumb. You really thought I actually liked you? Take off your mask. I want to see what you're hiding.
No, let go of me.
Come here.
Die in the dark or die in the light? I have to choose dark. Light is everywhere. There's no way I can avoid it.
Hey, Bree. Bree!
Sorry, I was just sleeping. I've learned to sleep with my eyes open because if I close my eyes too long, I'll die.
What are you talking about? Oh, wow, that skirt is so cute.
Thanks, it's from Halara. It's super stretchy, it has built-in shorts, and the best part is, because of the design, it doesn't ride up.
It's too bright in here, let's turn the lights off.
No, don't do it. If it gets dark in here, I'll die.
Hey, Bree, are you okay?
Yeah, my vision's just a little blurry. I think I need my eyes checked.
Thanks for coming in today, Brianna. I have some unfortunate news to tell you. You're rapidly going blind.
Wait, if I go blind, that means... everything will be dark.
Ooh, mommy's makeup.
No! You can't ever put anything on your face. Anything that touched your face becomes permanent. Now that blush will be on you forever.
What? Mom really wasn't lying. It's never gonna come off.
Hey, Brianna, you got some lipstick on your cheek. Here, use one of my makeup wipes.
No, it won't come off. Anything that touches my face is permanent.
What? Brianna, you're so funny. Want to come over to my slumber party tonight?
Sure, I'd love to.
What should we do now?
How about a pillow fight?
Good night, everyone. I'm so tired. I'm going to bed.
Night. Sleep tight.
Good morning, guys. Why are you laughing?
Here, you need to look at yourself. You look so silly.
Do you know what you guys just did?
Gammy, gammy.
Who was the girl that left the house this morning? How do you know her? Come on, she was just a friend. It's not like that. What's my name? Come on, baby. Don't do this. If you didn't cheat, then tell me my name.
Mommy, why doesn't Daddy know your name?
Because, sweetie, Daddy cheated on me. When you cheat on someone, you forget the name of the person you cheated on. Hey, baby. Brianna, don't worry. I could never forget your name.
I know. I'm just paranoid because my dad cheated on my mom back when I was 7.
I love you. I would never cheat on you. Jason's having a party after school. Want to come?
Sure.
Hey, you made it. Here, have a drink.
Thank you.
Blake, you're so funny and so cute.
Well, you know, I...
Blake?
Baby, hi.
Why don't you know my name?
Get a pimple every time your boyfriend talks to a girl.
There's no way he talked to another girl. He told me yesterday he loved me. Hey, babe.
So sorry, I'm getting a call. I need to take this.
Okay, sure.
Hey, I'm back. Sorry about that.
Who are you talking to? A girl?
Yeah, I was talking to my mom.
Oh.
Okay, class. Everyone turn to chapter 12.
Where is he? Hey, babe. I haven't seen you in a while. Where were you?
I was in science class.
Yeah, and how many girls were you talking to in science class?
More than I wanted to. I was partnered with all girls for a group project.
Oh.
Well, school's over. I'll see you tomorrow, babe. Love you.
Love you.
Oh, good morning. It's time for another...
I like your shirt.
Thank you.
It's pink, my favorite color.
It is? I wouldn't know. I can't see color.
Why not?
Mommy, why can't I see the color pink?
Honey, it's time we have a talk. You'll only be able to see color when you meet your soulmate.
So that means it'll be a really, really long time until I can see the color pink?
Hey, Brianna, what color...